I can pick them up if I can get them out here. Come here.
Oh, leather meat. How old is he?
4 months old.
Oh, is that right?
Wait till you see his whole body. It's hilarious. He looks like a hot dog dog.
Oh, yeah.
And sometimes he'll catch the glimpse, Dad. Sometimes he'll catch a glimpse of his tail, and he'll chase it because he's so long. Dad. Carrie, stay down. Freddy! Freddy!
Oh my gosh. I can feel my stomach if you
Grandma.
Get her swinging. Get in front of her.
I mean, broccoli. Yeah, this, look at this.
Broccoli, oh
this
my.
Is cauliflower.
Cauliflower, that's what I thought it was.
Have you ever seen that?
Oh my, I have never seen it growing.
Either by.
Oh my gosh, that's going to be ready to eat before too long.
Yeah,
that's try what to we grow got that. Growing in our garden.
How'd we get it in our garden?
I planted it. We could not figure out what in the world it was. It was Judy and Mike with me.
We did
point that to it again, Sherry.
Huh?
Point to it again. Oh, now I see it.
See? That's how it grows. I was so excited when I seen it growing. This is cabbage.
Yeah, cabbage.
Mm-hmm. See? I mean, we're going to have plenty of broccoli. These are little green bell peppers. It was really strange because these are real little, and I just, look at how little that one is. Mm-hmm. And I just picked one off of it about that big. We ate it, didn't
we? We're walking in the bushes.
Starting. Oh yeah. We cut it off all the way to the bottom and it goes like that. We've already picked bunches of beans, we've got to pick some more.
Oh really?
It's just coming so fast we can't keep up with it.
Vince, you better be careful back there. You pick up poison ivy when nobody thinks there's any.
I'm not getting poison ivy.
I know Fred.
Vince does.
What does he eat? Like ground hamburger and stuff. Does he bite?
Vance, look here. She's got the ferret.
No. Only if you stick your finger like to him and he loves toes.
How old is he?
4 months old. He's really scared. Can you see the mink in them?
Uh-huh.
Hey, I'll be right back.
Well, she's not originally from this country. I think
Carrie,
it's like
walk
Australia.
Away. What's she got?
She has a berry. She wants to watch.
What kind of berry?
Raspberry. Venture right in
front. He's so
scared.
Anybody want to hold him? Dad?
Yeah, I kind of do.
Didn't he have like a little raccoon face or something?
Yeah, that's okay.
Have you ever held a ferret before?
No,
me neither. I'd never even seen one.
It's got just a slight smell to it.
Yeah, that's why he stays outside.
Yeah.
Okay. Joe will let him play around inside sometimes. He loves to crawl in things.
In things?
Yes. Tubes, jars, our canning jars and stuff.
Yeah,
uh-huh. We let him play around.
What,
we tease
about
him.
What about during the winter?
Just keep him outside?
That's up to Joe.
Here.
I told
Can
Joe,
I touch him?
Hey, stay inside.
Yeah.
Come on, Grandma. Where's the farm girl in? Yeah.
This isn't too tight on him, is he?
No.
Now what's he gonna do with my finger? He's sure trying to get it.
Because he wants to play and smell it. You can let him smell the back of your hand, but if he finds an end, you know what I mean?
Yeah. Just,
but he's like a little kitten.
It's a ways I can zoom in on him.
Did it hurt, but it was a good bite.
Uh-huh.
Okay, turn it off. Yeah. Oh, did you see that?
It's bad, man.
That was so neat.
Okay, go ahead.
Go ahead, open your present. She's just sitting there looking.
Yeah, can I do that?
Take my picture.
Well, take them out.
Oh, wow.
I found those today.
Oh, aren't those cute?
Couldn't find the jellies.
Scary. Aren't those pretty?
Those can get wet. Open it and see. Hope they fit around.
Boy. Two pairs of shoes. Wish I would have known Dale to bring that. I would have kind of got cleaned up a little bit.
I just cute. Oh, I'm just cute.
Aww.
Oh, toe shoes.
Aww. Aww. Look at those, Carrie.
Wow, are you ever fit?
Try them on?
Try them on.
I bet those run real fast, too. What do you think?
I fixed it. Wait. You can go ahead and try those others on. I gotta fix those first.
Oh,
okay, wait. Let me fix this and then I'll tie it. Wilbur, have mommy tie it. You'll have me tie it? Okay, wait just a second. Got it on the right foot? Yeah, sure did.
I've been sleeping really lazy lately,
my mom. Where's
the envelope? I got it. Are you on vacation, Sherry?
What?
You on vacation or something?
Okay, sit down.
Oh.
Why do I look like
that? No. No.
This is excellent. I love it.
Hope they're not too big.
Have you run the computers in
yet? Not yet.
Are they feel too big?
They're still waiting for it. They're making up the letterheads for it with my
baby. Come on, then we'll stand up and see how they feel.
I have a letterhead. First National Bank.
Okay. Stand up and we'll see how they fit. I hope they're not too big. Stand up.
Mom, she's so used to shoes that are so small.
Oh, great. Go show mommy.
Wow.
She has shoes.
What do you think? Do you like them?
She's got a little bit of room. Here a minute. Let me see some.
They don't.
Oh, yeah. Got room in there.
She has socks on. Bit, Mom, do you want some iced tea?
I
want
some too.
Grandma, you don't
this
want
this
any.
This is the other pair of shoes,
you want
huh?
Some good old well water?
No. Not a thing. These things will probably how's it feel? Is it not too chatty?
No. It stretches after a while. It'll get easier.
Okay.
Can't wear them over 1 year anyway.
No. Well, push your foot in there. Hold that and pull it that, girl. Stand
guys,
up and push your foot
in
here.
No.
That's that the one we've been asking the boys all about. I said, is it under your bed? I've been looking all around.
When we went to Cedar Point, don't
push,
I?
Push real hard.
Put some pop in it because we didn't want to take hold of it.
No. Oh, there you go.
There.
See, he's on TV. Oh, I thought he was going to tape it.
Yeah, I'm taping it right now.
Oh, you're recording it too?
Uh-huh.
Oh,
as long as I can see
it. You can have the dates done.
There, look at him.
She can't get over that.
We both scratched the scare.
Yeah. Kiss your bunny.
Kiss
her. Tell us
the camera.
Tell us about each one.
Who
I want to talk.
I want this one.
Tell Grandpa.
Look at Grandpa, Carrie. Look at Grandpa and tell Grandpa about it.
Let me see the bear.
Who are
real
they?
Close.
Tell
him. Yeah. I wish that was more light.
Tell him about each one, Karen.
I want this one.
Who is that?
Grandpa.
Who is that?
The daddy.
Look over here and tell me.
Show Grandpa.
Tell Grandpa about him. Tell Grandpa all about him.
Who is that?
I have him in the TV.
What's their name?
Look at Grandpa here.
What's What's your name?
Look right here.
Dad,
right
you
there.
Need to turn the TV on.
Yeah.
Your eyes are open. Carrie, don't look at the TV.
Okay, show me. Oh, yes. What's their names?
It's going to pick up that sound.
Yeah,
oh, that's right.
Grandma!
How do you turn it down?
Just turn it down. Push that thing all the way down. What's their names?
Graham.
What's this, their name?
This one is Papa Bear. This one is Mama.
That's it, huh?
Where's the baby bear?
I can't find him.
Why can't you find him?
Because...
Tell Grandpa why you can't find him.
Please.
I want another one.
Put me in there, I can make another one. We'll have to find him, Carrie. He's probably in there somewhere.
Yeah.
There is a third one. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
There's
a little one. Remember?
Oh, I see.
Now, make them talk here. What would they say to each other? Show the house and everything.
Okay.
Tell about it.
Open the house. Show
tell
them.
A story.
Grandma.
Mm-hmm. Tell a story.
I can't see.
You will when you're done. Tell him.
Look at Grandpa.
That's cute.
I need more.
Because it scares me.
What scares me?
I can't be too close. I can't adjust anymore. Well, he'd smile.
We're supposed to hide?
Where are they?
No, just pray.
Oh,
pray.
Yeah, we got to hide.
Just stay right here. And then
all violent.
Hi, Joe.
Thank you.
Hi.
He's already drunk. Your head is. I gave him a beer and he
beer
drank
and
the
bug.
Whole damn thing.
Come on.
How you doing, buddy?
Hey, yourself.
I've been seeing you in ages.
I know.
How
like
are
that.
You?
Happy birthday.
No, thank you very much.
Happy birthday.
Hi.
This is my wife, Lisa.
Nice to meet you.
And my two little ones. This is Joshua and Luke.
Hi.
How old are you?
I'm like when I got here, she said, it's gone.
Oh,
I had
some more hair.
Did you really? Oh, no. Oh.
You got a keg of beer downstairs.
Oh, really? Oh, no. I had a couple of a little bit nice from sunset. No, this is a surprise. I couldn't believe it. Hi, Dad. How are you?
Hi, Joe. Good.
Hello, Uncle Mike.
Happy birthday.
Thank you very much.
Happy birthday.
Oh, thanks for coming. I was surprised. Totally astonished. I had no idea.
Thank you.
I was totally lost.
Right,
this is a big surprise. I've never expected it.
Hey, you guys obviously tapped the keg already. Is that mine?
Downstairs.
Hey, can you get up?
How are you?
In the back?
What do you want?
When we pull up the drive, well, we're coming on Ronis, you know, the cars on the side, and I look. And then it dawned on me right then, I thought, I can't believe this.
Josie's in the park.
Oh, can I take some more candy?
Sure.
Is that a hint?
No, I just felt sorry for him.
Dig in.
Yeah, there you go. Nobody likes it.
Real like it.
How are you guys doing?
Happy birthday.
Hello.
When he took me, I said,
I don't know, where's Sharon? Let's go.
Is it a verb?
Where?
Could you go just
one road?
I pulled in the driveway. I was ready to pick up Sherry and go, and I seen the cars, and then I pulled.
Well, I noticed how fast Mike drove in the driveway.
No, yeah, he just buzzed right in. He just got in.
Really, what we're doing is having an auction here. Was all.
Oh, yeah. Selling the whole place.
Yeah, pick out what you want. We're gonna put it up.
Well, good thing I mowed the lawn. It only took me about 6 hours to do it. And she's in the bottom of the cage hiding from everybody. How are you, Tara? Thank you. Oh, I get too big.
How are you? No? Hey, mine. Those are your friends?
Mine are as big as yours.
Oh, are they?
Uh-huh.
Oh, I know you got one in college.
Yeah.
Junior. Yeah. Number four.
See yourself.
Very still. Or else it'll go all over your face and you'll look kind of funny.
Really?
That's half of a heart.
I'm
going to
just paint your whole face.
Do you do this often?
No.
La da 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 da.
Oh, you got video.
Yeah. Hi.
Yeah. Come on, Carrie.
Thank you.
you want me in the picture. When you are old lady, you get to look at a picture with me. That'd be nice. You got some balloons coming. You want a balloon?
Hey, that's why they came up.
Stop it.
Hi, Nanny Face. Hi, Nanny. What you doing, Nanny? You have a cute dress on. Why? You have a cute dress on. Yes, you do. You have a cute dress on. Are you going to put this film on when you're done? On TV.
Scoot back so they can see your
whole face. Yes, Nanny. Huh?
Look at Grandpa.
Hi, Nanny.
Gary, sing a song.
I'm a little teapot. Short and stout. Here is my handle. Here is my spout. I'm a little teapot. Short and stout.
Oh,
here is my handle. Here is my stout.
Plastic. Sing when I was just a little girl.
Okay. I don't know. Way.
Dad, can I get in there?
Yeah, sure.
I'm a little teapot.
Don't short take a picture. Stout.
This is my handle. And here's my stout. Tip me over. Pour me out. Okay, that's all the film. Hot, short, and stout. Here is my handle. Here is my stout. Tip me over. Pour me out. Okay, that's all. I'm a little teapot. Here's my handle. Hi, Grandpa. Hi, Nanny.
Filming you.
Filming me? For what?
I love it. Yeah.
So you can see how well you're doing.
They use the same drawing.
It's a toss-up.
So did I.
Did you
go
learn?
Yeah, but you didn't do it.
You can see us cheat now.
They got the same way, the same time we did.
Yeah.
So
on tape.
We got to have a draw.
They used the same drawing.
Yeah, that's fair.
It's on film.
Do that.
Look, it says right here
on
the lid.
People score.
Dun, dun, dun.
Is it fair?
You can use other drawings.
Tell Dad if it's fair or not.
It's fair.
Says
right on the
No, you're
reading wrong.
No.
Fine.
Now, who the hell took
one,
instructions
we'll
actually?
No.
Okay, here, right here.
That's a freebie. Everybody
may use other drawings.
Get out of here. Let's actually find out.
Just pick another one and do it again.
Something about it.
I thought you could. It was Ty anyhow, so
we
let's just do
before.
Another one over.
We did it before too, but.
Well, I'll think of a way and do it. Okay.
You got 10 timer?
I got it.
Everybody ready?
Nope.
Okay.
Jaw, beard, tree, Christmas tree, star,
looking,
spaceship,
the cape,
light bulb, lamp.
Cape.
What?
Buddy.
He
buddy.
Just drew
buddy
him.
Buddy bag.
Buddy bag. Buddy bag.
He drew him with a 10.
Star. Draw back to there with his cape.
Oh, please. He draws.
Vampire. Oh, this
come
is a
on.
Fun one. We've had it before. Who's drawing over here?
All play action. This is a toughie, but
all play.
Then again, everybody who's played this game, this word comes up and it's one you never forget.